stuff is deep. So packy stuff is throwing you all over the trail. But keep her going, I guess. A little bit, let these clutches cool off a little bit. Working the sled pretty hard through here. It has the Goodwin Performance re-clutching gear, and this stuff's just so packy, it's making this thing work wicked hard. It's really not even that enjoyable, and I only have one belt, and if I keep pushing this thing, it's gonna blow a belt. It's just gonna slip, and the clutches were so hot. I'm gonna go hit another trail and just kind of keep my momentum going and not make it work too hard, but enough where I can have a little bit of fun and enjoy this a little bit. Maybe tomorrow will be a little bit better out. Once this stuff settles down a little bit, it's just so packy, and it's, if it was powder, I'd be having a blast out here, but we'll hit the next spot, I guess. Hopefully you guys can see. All right, it's hard to tell with this camera. This is how it's sitting on here.